buddy Mount 64 back. I got a couple mail days, one from NDE Paul and one from Chris of the Hobby Box. Do this rather quick. I got some stuff I got to take care of, but one giveaway today. I'm busting the first one. This is out of 09 Icons. That not so great product that just came out. I got some kind of Verlander. Let's see. Brian Roberts, Cole Hamels, some inserts. Nolan Ryan jersey, Jonathan Pahelwan jersey, Fielder, Roy Halladay jersey out of 25, Adrian Gonzalez, Letterman out of 30, Roberts, let's see, Roberts, Brian Roberts out of 125. So, and one more hit out of that stuff. I got a Jed Lowry Letterman auto. This is out of 12, 7 of 12. That's pretty cool. The autographs, I believe, in that set or in that box are not guaranteed, so I think that's a case hit, if I'm not mistaken. And I got a, this card's been sold, but I got a Paul Konerko. I just got him in, if you're watching this, I'm going to ship this out today. Paul Konerko out of UD Black out of 50. And I got a white pack. Probably one of those brutal white packs I've ever seen. Usually pull some good stuff out of that, but I did not. So I got a Melvin Mora Pure White 101 white card, whatever. That's garbage. Still a 101, so I guess it's pretty cool. And then from the group break, NDE Paul, but we got, I think I was in two of them. I don't think I only got hits from one of them. Yes, it was a case of Sweet Spot Classic. Here's what I got. Got an Eddie Murray jersey. Eddie Murray patch. One color, 42 out of 55. Another patch, Jim Palmer, three color. A little bit of a break in that top right corner, but this one's pretty cool. 54 out of 55. Brooks Robinson, 47 of 75. That's pretty cool. Oh, I did get a hit. This is from the second mystery break that he did. This is in the Lyle Overbay. Garbage. Cal Ripken. And another Eddie Murray. So that wasn't too bad. That was a fun break. Probably the last Sweet Spot Classic breaks that they're going to have because the redemptions are run out and I don't know what's going on. So, and then cards I'm giving away today is, just need to find them. One is a Dallas Braden Exquisite Rookie. This is 207 of 235 rookie card, and I've got this card from a break I did with Chad, Urlacher jersey, and this is out of 299. So you get those two, which, you know, if they're free, so whatever. Tomorrow I got some stuff coming in. I got an 08 Premier. And I have an 08 Black that I'll bust here and give away some more cards. But that about does it. Anyway, peace.